Once there was Brangelina, then Kimye, and now Tampa Bay. That's right, Tom Brady wants to make sure any creative naming combinations fans can think of belong to him first. The 42-year-old left the New England Patriots for sunny Florida after 20 seasons when he signed with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers this offseason. Agents for the NFL quarterback are looking to trademark Tampa Bay Tampa Brady. According to ESPN, the trademark requests have already been filed with the U.S. Patent and Trademark Office. But as ESPN reports, some fans beat Brady to the punch by coming up with clever branding and submitting applications to trademark the names before the quarterback.